Hello, it is Friday evening, Shabbat Shalom, Friday evening, February 26th, 2021. How is it? Almost March. Who knows? All right. Well, hope everybody's having a good day. Yeah, it's good here. All right, I'm going to get going with this. This song is a request from Rachel Frank. Thank you, Rachel, and hello to Jonathan, too. It's a song I kind of remembered once I heard it, at least the chorus. It's a little cheesy, it's a little 80s. It's a lot 80s, 1987. An Australian band, which it didn't make sense until there was a kind of random saxophone solo, but saxophones in Australian bands, especially bands of like 6-7 people, pretty normal. I think about Men at Work or NXS. Probably was just like a Australian bar band thing. But this song made it to what? I'm playing along with the YouTube video because I didn't have the song. And the video is pretty hilarious. It was like done on the roof of the New South Wales Teachers Federation building in Surry Hills, Sydney, Australia. Went to number 7. And in the US, where to go in Australia? Number 1, of course, on November 16th, 1987. Actually, went to number 7 in the U.S., May 21st, 1988. Where was I then? I was finishing up freshman year of high school. So I'm going to go ahead and play this song. Some of the comments on the YouTube, pretty awesome, because there's some pretty good mullets. It says, "You may be cool, but you'll never be playing a guitar on a rooftop with a mullet while wearing a trench coat." Cool. So watch the video later, but here we go. Ice House with Electric Blue. Ice House from 1987, 1988 with Electric Blue. Hope you remember that one. I didn't totally. And thank you to Rachel Frank for the suggestion. All right. Be well, be safe, be kind. Wear a mask. Get that vaccine. Spread joy, peace, and love. Shabbat shalom. We'll see you later. Bye.